I like the chicken. I think I keep coming back, even though there's lots and lots of detail.
The chicken's standing out for you.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's gorgeous. I'm thinking the animal here, if it's a dog or it's, if that's standing out to me, like, is it...
It probably is
sort
a dog.
Of the star with the eye. Yeah.
I was thinking it was a donkey for some the ears, but you know what? If it's probably the dog.
Yeah.
All about her backyard. Yeah. So the bamboo's like, pretty clear.
Yeah, and then you've got sort of water, would you say? And the flowers.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I love all the patterns. The different, it almost looks very textural.
Yeah. You can sort of imagine sitting out there, you know, have a cup of tea.
Absolutely.
Tea, yeah.
And she's done it all with charcoal. Which is pretty amazing. I'd be very concerned if I smudge it all.
Yeah, yep. I love this. Oh, the zebras are gorgeous.
Yeah, I really like the zebras as well. They remind me of some documentary I watched on the zebras, how their stripes protect them.
Yeah.
It's very clever too, because it's like they sort of blend into each other.
Yeah.
Which goes along exactly.
Exactly.
With, how they are protected from predators.
Yeah, but... and I wonder if the browns symbolising the ground or the trees, or the trees.
Yeah, no, it's not, and they've got a nice, it's got a nice feeling about it.
Mm.
Like they're happy and just chilling out.
It's just nice and easy to look at, isn't it?
100%.
Yeah.
Makes you feel very happy or contented.
Yeah, like they're contented. No, they are.
So, yeah, no, I like that.
Yeah.
A lot.
Yeah.
Our bathing.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not sure about that one.
Almost reminds me that she's doing some sort of yoga.
Yeah, so she's just. It's obviously the same lady, and she's, yeah, just different poses.
I like the colours.
I do too. I wonder.
But it doesn't, I
do
don't really
she
have...
Do you think she seems a bit sad or something?
Yeah,
or not
I think
quite,
it's like you can't
enjoying...
see her face.
Yeah, yeah, she's hiding, yeah.
But I don't really get any feeling from that.
No.
Yeah, very neutral.
It is
on
neutral.
The babies.
Mm.
It's, the, it's like very clearly talented,
I guess,
with the,
drawing
the body and the form.
Yeah, I think it's showing her emotions. But yeah, I'm sort of getting that she's not happy, hiding away a bit.
Yeah, it's a little bit.
Yeah, compared
away.
To say the zebras, they're happy in their natural
Absolutely.
Environment and just free,
content.
Nice and free.
And it does make me feel very happy, relaxed.
It does.
Content. Be happy to have that on my wall at home.
Yeah. So would I love that.